Welcome to Info Flash. Say, do y'all lose power in the day?
Yes. Hopefully this time I won't suck. Let's go, guys. There's my baby. Thank you. Okay. Fuck the police. Ay. Oh shit. Fuck the police.
And tell your sister I said hi.
What are you selling?
Anything you can see.
Interesting. Thank you, but no thank you.
Job's been tough on her.
Let's just finish this, okay?
Hi, Ben.
What have you got in stock?
Iron of every caliber. Feast your eyes.
Oh, good.
What do I do?
Lily. Okay.
Blind motherfucker. Tetronicaloka's right there. The SPT 30.
I gotta fight here. You buck?
In the flesh. Looking at you's making my wallet. Wait. Yo, I'm putting all I got against you.
No lack in confidence, I see.
And I'll show you why. This arm's military.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Titanium bone, carbon fiber. Could punch a hole through a tank if I wanted. So, we got a deal? Was that piss I smell dripping down your leg?
This rifle, grad, as you said. Where'd you get it?
A little souvenir from when I served. Why?
Just curious. Heard that was a limited series. Only 300 manufactured. KGB issue.
Well, well. I see I got a gun enthusiast on my hands. But we ain't here to talk iron. We're here to break bones and crack a crow. So, you accept my offer or not?
I don't know. I'll raise you instead.
Told you already. I'm laying out all I got.
Toss in the sniper. I mean, that is. Unless you're scared.
Of you? I don't give a fuck about you. Done. Rifle's on the table. Follow me.
All right. Let's go. I'm getting pumped up. Okay. Let's use some drugs first.
Ready? Not too scared, are you, buddy?
Hell no. I'm a whoopy ass bitch.
I look forward to it.
Like that? You like getting your ass beat, huh?
Like I thought. Took you for a marshmallow. Let me know if you want a rematch.
Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna restart this.
Of you? I don't give a fuck about follow me.
Okay. Let's get it cracking.
Ready? Not too scared, are you, Buttercup?
I look forward to it.
Like that? You like getting your ass beat, huh? I thought. Took you for a marshmallow. Of you? I don't give a fuck. Follow me. You ready? Not too scared, are you, Buttercup?
I look forward to it.
Like that? You like getting your ass beat, huh?
Shh. Or I'll rip that tongue out. Come on. Hand over the rifle.
Over. Rotten meat. Get him! Here we go!
God damn it.
Of you? I don't give a fuck about
fucking up, man. You don't. Shut the fuck up.
I look forward to it.
Like that. You like getting your ass beat, huh?
Like I thought. Took
God damn it, Jonas.
of you?
Yeah,
I don't
yeah,
give a
yeah,
fuck
yeah,
about
yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go.
You ready?
Yeah. Bring it up.
I look forward to it.
Like that. You like getting your ass beat, huh?
Hey baby.
Goed.
Let me know if you want a rematch. You make a great... Of you? I don't give a fuck about you. Follow me. You ready? Not too scared, are you, Buttercup?
I look forward to it.
Like that. You like getting your ass beat, huh? Huh.
Or I'll rip that. Oh, now. Come on. Hand over the rifle.
Over my rotten meat. Get him! God fucking damn it!
Shh. Or I'll rip that tongue out. Come on. Hand over the rifle.
Over my rotten meat. Get him! Here we go! God damn!
How may I help you?
Pretty young looking for a Ripper.
That a problem?
Depends. Not if your experience doesn't match your years.
I worked 10 years in an R&D lab at Moore Technologies. I hope that eases your nerves.
I'm looking for some new chrome.
Of course. Get comfortable and we'll get to it.
Mind if I ask why you left?
Sure, the pay was good. But I couldn't sleep. Moore, as you might know, specializes in deep tissue integration. Titanium skulls, spine replacements. It's difficult work. It takes time before a new implant becomes viable. Its implementation, repeatable. Time. And lives.